Hey everyone, SwampFox here, just making a quick guide for the treasures of the Ringing Deeps. Over in Camp Murok, over next to Taylok in the Deeps, go to the inn and go to the Koja vending machine and buy the Bluesberry Blast, Orange Apocalypse, Oyster Outbreak, and then the Mangoro Madness. You'll be able to loot out of the little vending tray a Goblin Mini Fridge. The Dusty Prospector's chest requires 5 gems, an amethyst, diamond, ruby, and topaz, and emerald. It can all be found around the Ringing Deeps. The location I have waypoints for in the description below. The last treasure is the discarded toolbox. After you get this, you'll have that achievement. Hope you guys enjoyed it. You know, please like, comment, subscribe, all that other good stuff. Toodles.